Yo! Hello? Anybody home? What, you daydreaming again? Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall, I told you you'd make it to the big show. Now here we are. UFC debut right around the corner. All right. UFC promo crew's back here. We're gonna do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form. Height, weight,
yep,
nickname.
I hear you.
Bruce Buffer, he's gonna need all of that, right?
It's all good, my brother. It's all good, my boy. Welcome back to some more UFC 4. And we finna get it started. I gotta create another fighter. Oh yeah, Wednesday is not here yet, so we still on the trial version, but Wednesday I will have the full game. So I'm gonna upload all I can with the trial version. I don't know if it's gonna reset. If it do, I'll just catch up to where we at. But yeah, we're gonna go on and go with the dude I already got created.
Alright. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record. I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find.
First fight.
From time to time. Great fights, never know.
Said I was getting beat up.
Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised.
Damn, he ain't lying. Look at my eye.
But it was a total mismatch.
Ain't nothing wrong with him. He done busted my ass up.
This kid took a beating for 2 rounds.
I think we really trash. I don't even think we got no attributes. Yeah, we probably finna lose.
He still fighting as if he thought that maybe he had a chance.
We playing on pro, normal, one of them. We ain't playing on easy, just know that. Let's fight. Come on. Okay. Hit him with a combo. Oh yeah, I like the head movement. Good block, good block. Oh shit, he got me in the clinch. But I don't know what to do with that clinch and that grappling. Hold on now. Okay. Good kick to the body. I'm just getting a feel with the moves. Getting familiar with the moves. I'm trying to survive the round. Good body punch. Oh, good head movement. Man, I'm a beast already. I'm trying to tell y'all. I'm a beast already. Oh yeah, he hit me with a quick combination. Haymaker. He killed me with that jab, but that's alright. Good block. Damn, get back. Almost lost it right there. He really beat me. Like, he beat the shit out of me. Hit him with a haymaker. There you go with that clinch again. Get off him. Let's see what you really can do. Give me my space. I'm really a beast with the head movement, man, and my blocking. Ain't too many in the game like me. I got the best footwork in the game, man. Ain't too many like me out there. There you go, throwing his damn combinations again. We ain't worried about none of that. None of that. He really weak as hell. Like, he done threw out all these punches and they knocked me out. He just done dazed me. Ain't knocked me out yet. He really weak as hell. Baby, glad he said survive, because I've been unto his ass up, man. I'm a beast, you feel me? Ain't too much more. Know what I'm saying, man? I'm just excited to be playing it, you know what I'm saying? UFC 4. UFC 3 got boring real quick, but... Like... Health of this game, though, from what I've seen on YouTube, it got a pretty long story mode. And it ain't gonna, you know, be boring. Look like I survived the round. Oh, get back. Yeah, I survived the round.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out.
Three, two, one, and time.
Beautiful. Hey, look who it is. Welcome to my gym. The champions are made. I could tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too.
Thanks.
Now we just gotta work on that technique a little bit. All right?
Okay.
Some people think that fighting is simple, like checkers, but you and I, we know better, right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them. All right, the masters make it look simple, but it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. We'll get ready, come back and meet me here.
All right,
welcome.
Thank you.
All right, let's go, back at it. Get it. Yeah, good. I know this seems pretty basic, you already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals, right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations and manage your stamina, you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
That's true.
So, listen to my voice. I'm gonna call out some instructions. You follow. Good?
Okay. Time to show what I can do. Punches. I'm finna punish this bad. Let's get it. Come on. Left foot.
That's it. Right there. Good strikes. Time to land some hooks.
Hit him with them combinations. Teach him the combinations. See, UFC 3 didn't do all this. I don't remember all this being in UFC 3. But they teach you like the, you have to learn them on your own. It's basically like the combinations you use on UFC 3 though. I didn't know about that triangle and circle. You could use that as a hook too. I don't know all that. That might actually be new in this game. I don't know. Only thing I'm working on for right now is getting my boxing right, because I'm a boxer. Then we gonna worry about the kickboxing. Then the wrestling. Then the submission. Submission always lasts, because I don't really care about it. But from what I done seen, the submission easy in this game. From what I done seen. I don't know.
Awesome job. Let's move on. Pace yourself. Can't bring it in. That's some good work. Now let's see how dark.
Man, I wonder, is it like UFC 3 where if you knock them out, like, you get in trouble for it? It's something like that in UFC 3. But I love knocking out the sparring partners. Like, it's just easy. Like, you hit them one time, like, they down. Ain't too much they can do. Learning my head movement, my blocking. He basically teaching me my boxing controls right here. In this little training session. You get what I'm saying? I think this is a tutorial. whatever the fuck you want to call it. Don't question me.
Hey, awesome job. Now let's move. Solid. Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man, let's go.
Fight. Yo, kid, here we are. I'm ready to punish them.
I don't count that last one.
Dude running his mouth. Remove that from your memory. You kind of put me in the mind of Ava. Have y'all ever watched the show called Kingdom? Kind of put me in the mind of Avery, man. Like, just from what I done seen, he kind of put me in the mind of Avery. So I guess, like, he gonna be my coach, my manager, right through UFC. So we ain't gonna be able to change gyms. Let's get it. I ain't playing no games. I don't know why they won't let me take my shirt off. Paul got to take it off. I just wanted to come out in it. I didn't want to actually, like, fight in it. Want to show my little tattoos off. You know what I'm saying? Understand. Understand. Y'all already know my type of forte. I like to beat the body up. Beat the body and the face up. Not really do too much more. Like, these hands is licensed. They'll kill you. For real. No lie. Y'all look at it. You see it. I'm a beast. I'm a beast. You can't do nothing with the hand work, man. Already. Go on, quit playing with him. Go on, put him out his misery. Quit playing with him. Quit playing with him. Knocked him out. Damn. It's over. I told y'all I'm a beast, man. I'm a beast, you feel me? Well, on to the next one. I think we could do what? At least two more fights. Look, I'm gonna cut out all the training and just show y'all the fights, bro. Okay? Yeah. Cause this video can't be that long. So coming off on PA was gonna put my own look back down and just gonna go on whooping ass and taking my feet. This is me. You better come get it. You look like you like the house, man. Like you want to see it. And I'm gonna get him turned up. Trying to take his head off his body. His head off his body. You feel me? I told y'all I'm a beast. I'm an animal. I'm a killer. I'm cold-blooded. Killer. Balls!
You know what I'm about to blow. It's about to take a piece. Going straight ball. Like what I like about this one from UFC 3, like, the clinch thing, like, man. You really fuck somebody up in the trunk. And you want to try that out on somebody in real life. The knees be looking crucial.
dose. You see what I'm talking about? Man, I'm telling you, they're crazy. Man, I hit him with two uppercuts, quick. Then I'm gonna run in the punch, then I hit him with another one. Then I'm gonna tell him, look at the knee. Look, see what I'm saying?
It's over.
Fuck somebody up, man. I'm telling you. On to the next one.
In the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes. Shoot that double. Put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How you feel?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. Oh, don't forget. Dana White, too.
My coach just gave me a prep talk to come in here and kill something. So that's what I got to do. I got to embarrass some. Let's get it. I'm here to hurt some, feel me? You too little. These hands too lethal. It's light work. Feel me? I need to work on my wrestling. See, right there, I could have put him on his neck. German super. Hands to leap it, bro. Killing the hand. Every time he blocked, I hit him, I had to put him down. The hands to leap. Look at that. Coming in like a young Mike Tyson. Hit him with the loop. Oh, yeah. You knew to get up out of that. You bad guy. You knew to get up out of that. I want to take my shirt off. Show me what to do, he's being somebody, he's being a dog, she wants somebody, tattoo. Already over, it's over, it's over. Let me do this. You better put me in the solution if you know what's good for me. I'm giving you a hint. I can do solutions. So you better put me in one if you want to win. They don't let me up. They don't let me up. Take them to the fence. Take them to the fence. Get them to the fence, man. Just stand there. Come on. There we go. Oh my God, I hate people like this, man. Just stand up there and beat you, man. You know the hands can beat you, so you gotta go to the ground. But you know what? It's gonna be like that right now because I'm working on my boss. But when you get to working on my ass in my skills, watch, we're gonna be a beast. We're gonna be able to talk. I'm really not trash right now. It's just I can't do some issues because I'm gonna be on it. Can't do the submissions. Who next, man? I feel like old, bro. Who next? The last fighter. Get his ass broke off. Broke off. First one knockout? I think so. Man, he has to loot the bro. They're too weak. Big homie can't even fuck with him, bro. He can put money on this homie. Look at him. He washed tape, trying to steal my shit. You know that's my thumb. Get you in the pinch, hit you with the uppercut on the knee. Look at this. You can't beat me now, nigga. You feel me? He don't want it. He's scared. Look at him. Bag him back. Every time I hit him, he run back. Look at him. Every time I hit him, he run back. You gotta take a lick to give a lick. You feel me? You better put me in a submission. Like I told him. Like I told his brother last night. You better put me in a submission. If you don't put me in a submission, man, shit you could do with a beast. You feel me? It ain't nothing you can do with a beast. Can't stop your weakness. None of that. You knew to hop up out of there. You been watching tape, I hope that. But it still can't stop the uppercuts. Maybe I should just beat on his body. That's what y'all thought. Just beat on his body. Man. Make him feel the pain. Look at him, I told him, I'm trying to tell you, the knees are no joke. The knees is not no joke. Alright. Hit him with another. Oh. See, that's the other one. That's what's in that one, too. And see, there he go with that. Come on, man. There I go. Oh, yeah, it's over with. Get him on the front. Hit him with another. Hit him with another. Another. There you go. There you go. Well, he wants to know. Beat the body. Fuck it. Beat the body. Beat the body. Then come with a plan. Yeah, see, man. You can't handle me. That's what I'm gonna do to you. That's why you gotta go to the ground. Look like you heard what I said, you trying to go for the submission. I'm still finna beat. Still finna whoop something. I'm too soft, man. There we go. Brush the uppercut. Leg kick. There we go. I'm off in the shit. That's what I'm off in. I told you. Off in the shit. I'm a lit loose. I done lost all my release. Him and him rough. I'm a beast. I'm a beast, you feel me? So I finally got my contract. And now I'm finna have to beat this goof ass boy up right here. He been talking shit. Been talking hella shit. Contender series, so yeah. So anyway, I catch y'all in my next video, man. I'm out. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you like what you saw. More UFC is coming. I got some 2K coming. Shit, man. Smash the like button. I'm out. I catch y'all in my next one. Peace. Thanks for watching. Shout out to my crew chasing real code.